Hi, this is Annie Dance back with a brief update about how to enable automated captioning, closed captions, a.k.a. live transcription on Zoom. Feel free to follow me on Twitter at Annie M. Dance, A-N-N-I-E-M-D-A-N-C-E on Twitter and also Facebook and LinkedIn. So let me share my screen and let's get started. I have a free Zoom account, and if you go to when you log in on the bottom, you'll see the settings. So click on the settings, and if you go to in meeting advanced, or if you do a find on this page for captions, you'll see a few options. Click on in meeting advanced, scroll down a little bit, and there's manual captions, automated captions, full transcript, and save captions. All of them need to be enabled. With automated captions, that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to automate the captions so people who need the captioning in your meetings can view them. But if you click on the little V here, there's a message that talks about the version that you need. So you may need to upgrade your Zoom client so the functionality will work. And it's also important to know that based on that, it talks about manual captions also needs to be enabled because that's just how it works in Zoom. Zoom does interchangeably use transcript and captions. So that's something to watch out for. So whenever you see transcript and captions, make sure both of those are enabled. If you save the captions, that's very helpful that I find. So the transcripts, you can look at a later time, and you want to make sure certainly that the full transcript is enabled. Unfortunately, once you start your Zoom meeting, you can't go back to do this and then go back to your meeting. This all needs to be enabled before you start a meeting. And just very briefly, I wanted to say that if you Google Zoom closed captioning, there's several articles that Zoom has updated their website. And this one talks about managing closed captioning and live transcription from April. And it goes into detail, you can read through that, with limitations of real-time transcriptions. And in breakout rooms, automated transcriptions are not currently supported. So I found that to be interesting and also sort of upsetting, but if that's how Zoom is right now. So automated transcripts and captions are better than none, but there are limitations certainly with automated live transcription, including background noise, volume clarity of the speaker's voice, the speaker's proficiency with the English language, lexicons and dialects specific to a geography or community. And there's certainly accessibility and other concerns, but as someone who's mostly deaf who relies on closed captioning, I would prefer if any captioning is better than none. So I hope that that helps you set up your meetings to move forward and be more accessible. Thanks so much for watching.